Welcome to the Windows Club. If you cannot download or install an antivirus software on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. Since a virus is already present in your system, it will not allow you to download the antivirus from the website itself. So in this case, all you can do is download the antivirus on an uninfected computer. Use a USB flash drive to transfer the antivirus software to your own computer and run it directly from the USB flash drive. Then scan for the virus, and after that you will be able to download the original antivirus. You can also use free antivirus tools. The next solution will be to try and perform the action in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab, check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. Click on disable all if any other service is checked. Click on apply, then on OK, and finally select restart. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.